Vai tomar
catarro. Bend down. Hey, that is the spirit. Get her box from the booth.
Oh, no problem. No.
No, you're welcome.
The Holy Spirit accepts. I'm sick.
Eba.
Yes. Night. Relax.
You are home. This is your home. This is the gateman's house. Anytime your husband comes back, you will tell the gateman to open the gate. You don't need to stress yourself. The Holy Spirit is blessed.
I know.
Yeah. But boy's house. If you need dry cleaner, Kuko, just mention that person's name. Fano here. You call.
Be careful with that bag, oh. Before Holy Ghost are talking to Joloko.
My dear, let's go inside.
Yes. Let us go inside.
This is your home.
We will use this as a place to go to the city. Holy Ghost, I'm not going to tell you how.
Good evening, sir.
Hey, good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Oh, good girl. This is what you are talking about.
Yes, sir.
Fill it up. That's my strength. Oh, wonderful.
Thank you.
Wonderful. It is chilled. Thank you. I can see you're going to be a good wife to our brother.
Thank you, sir.
I'm sure he told you about me already. Yes, I am the chairman of our town union in this city. And now that you're married to my brother, you have become a member of the union. And I have automatically become your chairman.
All right, sir. God bless you, sir.
God bless you too. God has already blessed you. Yes. Your husband is a perfect gentleman. Everything you need in this life, he has it. Yeah, look around, look outside. Cars everywhere, beautiful house. All you need to do now is to relax and enjoy yourself.
All right, sir.
Yeah? Look at him. Make sure you don't give him stress. In our family, in our kindred, we don't need stress. We are beautiful people.
Okay, sir.
Spotless people.
Okay, sir. So I have to go inside now. I have something on the fire.
Okay, you have something on the fire. That is better. That's good news. Okay. Well, hey.